the city whose beauty inspired poet John Milton to set his magnificence down on paper. Lahore, the cultural capital of Pakistan, has enjoyed the status of being the capital of nearly every empire that has ruled the region. The walled city of Lahore gives you a glimpse of the grandeur that Lahore once boasted and has since preserved. From the splendor of the Mughal Empire to the Sikh rule and British Raj era, age-old culture resides beautifully alongside modern Lahore. The alluring aroma of food being prepared by street vendors of Lahore stand as testimony to the statement that Lahore is a city known by its love of great food. Lahore is a university town and as such has a vibrant youth culture. Lahore's youth is an intrinsic part of its liveliness and spirit. Boys play cricket in the streets on Sunday afternoons and at night the game continues by streetlights. Cafes with live music and other entertainment venues are common in Lahore. The city has abundant sports clubs, gyms, shopping malls, exhibitions and festivals. Nestled within the center of suburban Lahore lies one of the city's greatest prides, the Lahore University of Management Sciences, commonly known as LUMS. Spread over 100 acres, LUMS was established in 1985 and is ranked among the top 200 universities of Asia. Known for its reputation for outstanding excellence in academics, LUMS is home to a student body of over 4,000 from diverse backgrounds.
If you were to ask anyone here who was an international student who came here within the past 4 years, which is as long as I've been here, any time before that as well, they would tell you what a beautiful place it is and how loving this place is as a community.
The university has four schools: the Suleiman Daud School of Business, the Mushtaq Ahmed Gurmani School of Humanities and Social Sciences, the Sayyid Babar Ali School of Science and Engineering, and the Sheikh Ahmed Hassan School of Law, which offers 15 undergraduate majors, 9 graduate degrees, and 7 doctoral degrees. Furthermore, LUMS prepares its students for a lifetime of distinction. A culture of academic excellence, tolerance, research, diversity, and freedom of speech is instilled amongst its students. The on-campus accommodation, world-class sports facilities, library, various dining facilities, along with the opportunity to interact with students from all walks of life, truly provides our students with a uniquely fulfilling and enriching educational experience.
Hallo, ich bin Lukas. Ich weiß noch, ich war ziemlich skeptisch, nach LUMS zu gehen. Es ist eine komplett neue Umgebung, ein komplett neues Land und eine komplett andere Kultur. Und es waren auch ganz viele andere Leute. Aber es war viel einfacher, als ich gedacht hatte. Innerhalb von ein paar Wochen habe ich mich ans Leben hier gewöhnt und die Stadt ist richtig, richtig schön. Der Unterricht ist in einer sehr hohen Qualität und auch die Lehrer und die Dozierenden sind sehr, sehr hilfreich in vielen Dingen. Zum Beispiel konnten wir eine Reise machen durch die Hilfe von anderen. Und LUMS ist in den 4 Monaten eine neue Heimat für mich geworden.
The faculty boasts 168 PhDs from some of the world's finest institutions. Regular involvement with international conferences and publications keeps LUMS faculty abreast of global education trends. Prolific visiting scholars further diversify and enrich the learning experience at LUMS. And most importantly, the rapport between students and teachers is remarkable.
I love teaching students here at LUMS. The students that we have are some of the most hardworking, dedicated, brightest students in the country. And I love the interaction that I have with them. My classes, lectures, seminars are set up to encourage interaction, debate, discussion. That's something that's a constant across the courses, across the curricula here at LUMS.
LUMS aspires to be a leading think tank known internationally not only for the dissemination of knowledge, but also for the creation of new ideas and innovations. With alumni who have gone on to lead in the fields of science, engineering, law, humanities and academics, we are proud of the name LUMS has become. We invite you to join us to pave the way for a future that is bright and promising for all.